Whoever is watching this, I'm new to this game. Let me know if there is something I have to do with this game.
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay. Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There. Oh. Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davy rest while he... You know. An old mining town. Abandoned. It ain't far. Come on.
Come on! Yeah!
Bring him in here.
Miss Gaskell, get that fire lit quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson? See what we've got in terms of food.
Davy's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here, and you are gonna get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out, see if we can find one of them.
And this?
Just for a short bit. And I don't see what other choice we have. Listen. Listen to me, all of you, for a moment. Now, we've had, a bad couple of days. I loved Davy, Jenny, Sean, Mac. They may be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground in their stead, I'd do it gladly.
Right.
But we're gonna ride out and we're gonna find some food.
Yeah.
Everybody, we're safe.
Copy.
Now, there ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. By the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm.
Wow. Let's go.
Stay strong. Stay with me. We ain't done yet.
Yeah, boy.
Come on, Arthur.
All right. We've got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet, so they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on.
Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith.
Whoa, too much cold.
Indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son. Bye.
Let's go.
Need you strong.
To the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon.
Whoa.
Bridge coming up. Take it easy.
People warm and fed. At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got fire and shelter.
Hey, I think I see something up the path.
Oh, someone's coming up. Who the fuck is that? Oh.
Gentlemen,
found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me.
Party.
What are you doing?
Well, you didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny. I'll cover the rear.
You sure about this, Micah?
Mr. Morgan, I never thought I would be so pleased to see your face. Been kind of lonely out here. Where's everyone else?
Old mining camp? Up the hill,
huddled around a fire. Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
All right.
Okay, let's head down there.
Yep.
Okay.
Let's hitch up here. Let me handle this. We don't want to spook these fine people.
Someone's having fun in there.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than
Three nasty looking degenerates. Arthur, take cover in that shed over there. Arthur, get in position. Come on. Arthur, what are you doing? I said get out of sight.
Arthur?
Excuse me. Hello. Oh, well, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the
Arthur,
trail.
We got a problem. Folks, there's a corpse right here.
Now I just
Arthur,
need some.
There's a body
of food
in the wagon.
I hear you. Just
gentlemen,
keep your eyes on Dutch.
Please.
I think you should.
LOL, the sense is too high.
Upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey.
Whiskey.
O'Driscoll's. I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
I'm starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back.
Hale.
Place is dry and warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up.
Big old pool of blood on the floor here.
I saw.
Probably the poor bastard who lived here. Micah found a dead body in the wagon outside.
Keep searching while I pack these on the horses. you're done.
Oh, Valentine. Okay. Fuck it.
Micah, Arthur. Keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin. See what we missed.
Sure.
What the fuck, lol?
No. Not yet. Find out what they're doing here and where Colm is.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk. Where's Colm O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here, near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done. Oh.
I don't know anything else.
Easy. You're okay.
should keep them. Tie them up over there, Arthur.
Get away from me!
Oh, look what I found in the cellar. Wild thing, ain't ya?
Lol.
She's one of them O'Driscolls.
No, she ain't. Michael, look at her. Miss, miss. Are you...
Oh, you fool. Michael.
Miss, now, it is going to be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss, miss. Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here and quick. Come on. Okay, miss.
They came 3 days ago, and my husband, they...
Okay, miss, you are safe now, and you can't stay here. You come with us. Arthur.
Miss, it's okay. We're bad men. We ain't them. It's okay. Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.
Feels like watching movie.
Hey, somebody's coming. Looks like it's Dutch.
Oh, well, my
everybody, Dutch is back.
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first. Colm O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there, but there is more about, apparently. Out in the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food, and this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink or something? And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? Well, how come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of donkeys?
Get yourself to bed.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. The situation were reversed, and he'd look for me.
Thank you.
Okay.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Let's take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
Let's go.
There's some tracks leading to the river. Epa! Continue up that way.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier.
God damn it!
What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Take it slow. Big ravine here. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
Tracks go left, down here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. It's getting narrow here.
Come on, boy. Horses are struggling.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there, boy. Come on now.
Hey, look! Over there! You see that? God, my day. John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us. Come on! Up there! Somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We have to walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead? Come on.
Watch out here.
You sure about this?
Over here! Help!
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
Mierda, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me!
Drops down here. Watch yourself. It's slippery, be careful. Watch your head here. Okay, good now.
Watch your step, real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up here, come on. Sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John!
A few days?
I know. Here, take a drink of that.
Thanks.
I'm not designed for this snow. Let's keep moving then. Come on. John, where are you?
John!
John, we're coming.
That was there.
All right, hot down, Marston.
He's down here.
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
So good.
I don't feel too good neither. Breezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, can't go back.
Taxi.
Let's try this way. This will lead us out.
What the fuck?
You see that on the ridge?
Shit. I'll distract him while you get to the horses. Go. Draw them off.
That's fine.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur.
Fucking hell.
Back to the others.
bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. Up there! More of them! Enter the base! Fire!
What the fuck is this aim?
Think so.
Jesus.
You still with us, Marston?
Just about.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now. To ride in the water for a bit, try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Here, let's cross to the left.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. Come on! Someone help John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here? Can we get some help? We need some help here!
Come on, help him down.
Here we go. There we go.
Ay, careful, idiotas. It's his leg.
Come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks.
Keep
heading east.
East? Into all that civilization.
I know. The West is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Dutch?
We get strong, we get warm, and we wait. When the storm breaks, we move. But we're safe here. Warm enough.
I guess.
You sound doubtful.
Not doubtful, just worried.
We have been shot at before, Jose. I don't feel that this is honestly anything new.
I hope not.
We had a bit of bad luck, but then the storm covered our tracks, so now we wait a bit, and we go back to Blackwater, and we get our money, or we get some more money, and we keep heading west.
But we're heading east.
For now. Safe. Stay stay strong, Jose.
वाह बेटा, इसको मेकअप की पड़ी है यहाँ पे कुछ भी।
On the lamb, you lot have all turned yellow.
Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Micah.
I ain't never seen so many long faces. I guess folks miss them.
I fell,
but when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
A party? Probably.
Uh-huh.
That funny, huh? Sure. I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching hard. You want to sit around waiting for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
You sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Both been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
And the last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
Nope, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. They were talking about trains and detonators here. Cole always had good information. Come on.
And you think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah! Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this score they're planning.
Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Como Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget.
what he did to Annabelle? I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end.
Damn right, boss.
See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close.
Easy.
Hold up here. All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go. There they are. That's definitely them.
Home?
I think so.
Yeah, that's him.
Who's he talking to? He don't seem very happy.
No.
They leaving?
Seem to be. Should we go get them?
No. Cone can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it. All right. Let's go pay our old friends a visit. Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse. You boys be ready to pick them off from up there.
You got it, Dutch.
Are you hearing me? You're going to need that. And let's get moving. That rifle's no use to us sitting on your...
Good. Headshot.
We'll circle around the far side and go down that way, same as Mike and Bill. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Cole, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now come on. Deep here. Careful.
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're going to be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running...
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Follow me. Let's head for that building in front. Get in cover, Arthur.
I'm ready for this job to be done.
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go.
So we got everything we need.
Okay, fine. You make the move.
Kill every last one of these bastards!
Pushing forward!
Whoa,
I think that's all of them. Search the bodies.
What the action?
You recognize any of them, Dutch?
Of course not. Cole doesn't give a damn about his men. All he cares about is numbers. If you could shoot a gun and ride a horse, kill without thought, you're in. Think how long. You have been with me. I imagine Colm doesn't even know half the names of these fools. Keep looking! We need everything we can get off of these bastards! Keep searching the bodies, Arthur!
है हराम खोर। आ रहा बे रुक।
Okay. Let's wait for Javier and Lenny. They're coming down with the horses.
Keep an eye out for any more of the bastards.
Good work, boys. Now, let's tear this place apart.
अपना आइटम किधर है?
Bill, you go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building. Arthur, you take that building to the left.
पैसा निकाल। क्या चोरी कर रहा है ये?
Looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine. Smells good.
Come on.
Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah. Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving. All right, let's get out of here. Proud of you boys, all of you. Not a man down.
Good work, fellas.
Not bad.
GG.
Carving down and outs. They can pummel us hard as they like, but we will always get back up and fight. That's who we are.
Yeah, boy.
This train too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will, just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again.
Let's go.
Hey, you see that fella? Wasn't he at the camp with Cone?
Leave him to me.
All right, we're heading back. Just bring him back alive. It could be useful.
Okay, you got it.
Yeah.
give up! I won't be no trouble! Just take it easy, mister!
Lol!
Mixed up with someone else. Shit. Shit.
Now the fun starts.
LOL?
What's your name, boy?
I don't know.
You don't know your name?
It's Kieran.
Kieran what?
Duffy. Kieran Duffy.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you. This is a real bad day for you, Kieran Duffy.
Where are you taking me?
Somewhere you ain't gonna like.
Why? What are you gonna do to me?
Some fan you ain't gonna like. So I'd advise you to save your breath for screaming.
No, please! Come on, mister. Please! Let me go. I'll disappear. I'll go to Mexico.
Shut your mouth, you little shitter. I will shut it for you.
Oh, I think I'm gonna puke. They don't tell me nothing. I swear. Just let me go, please.
Are you trying to test me? Is that it? Because I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry. Okay?
Not one more goddamn word. Am I clear?
Okay.
That's two bones right there. You sack of shit.
Hurt me, please.
Oh, don't worry. They're real nice. This is very kind of you.
A little shit, did you?
Yep. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. We shoot fellas as need shooting. Save fellas as need saving, and feed them as need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
No, I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.
All friends.
We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
We're okay.
We have cans of food and a rabbit. For what, 10, 12 people? When I was in the Navy.
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson.
We were stranded at sea for 50 days.
And you unfortunately survived.
When we ran away from Blackwater, I wasn't able to get supplies in.
Well, when government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive. We always have. If needs be, we can eat you. You're the fattest.
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Well, Lenny's more into book learning than hunting. Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found
enough of this. We'll go find something. Come on, Arthur.
Wait
a second. Hold on. Here. You're gonna need something to eat out there.
Assorted, salted offal. Starving would be preferable.
Come on, let's go.
You can't go hunting. Look at your hand.
I can't stay here listening to you two. Look, if there's game in those hills, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
You need to rest, Charles.
You think this is rest? Come along. Here, you take this. I can't use it, and you'll have to.
Oh, you're
joking. Use a gun, and we'll scare off every animal for miles around. You're never too old to learn, I imagine. Come on, this way.
Okay, apart from this hand. Stupid mistake.
Still bad?
It'll be fine in a day or two. I just can't pull a bow right now.
I sure hope I can. Never really got the hang of it.
You'll be fine.
So, you reckon we're gonna find something to kill that ain't no Driscoll?
Woo!
There's meat up here for sure. Woo! Know what he's talking about. Now the weather's eased off a bit, they'll be needing to feed. We'll head up this way, find some higher ground.
Whew. Been a wild few days, all right.
Yeah.
North from Blackwater, getting stuck in the storm, going out for John, that thing with the O'Driscolls.
You've had a lot put on you. I wish I could have done more.
I didn't mean it like that, just a lot to think back on.
I still don't really know what happened on that boat.
Me neither. Well, Javier told me a bit, but it sure weren't good.
Whoop.
Some patches of grass here. This is good. Come on, let's try this way. Keep your eyes peeled for movement. The wind's died down too.
That's good.
No wind at all is bad, but if it's too strong, they won't move. Now shh, stay quiet. Stop here a second. I see something. Easy. There's deer been here. Recently.
How can you tell?
How can you? We'll track them on. But keep down. Move quietly and slowly. You see the tracks?
I think so. Maybe not.
Focus. See him? Quick, get that bow out, Arthur. Try to hit him in the neck or head. Quick and clean. Get good tension on the string before releasing. Just don't overdo it.
before they move.
Focus, Arthur. We need this meat.
Fuck. इसकी माँ का
Okay, you pick up one, I'll get the other.
You sure your hand's okay?
It'll be fine once I get it on my shoulder. Okay, I'll go grab the other one.
बहुत दूर आ गया सारा
MacArthur. Should be enough meat here to keep us all fed for a few days.
You found him.
I knew you'd be okay with that bow.
Yeah, it's easier when they ain't shooting back.
We've seen enough of that.
Baga, baga. Mast aao, maza hai maarne ka. LOL. Mast hai game. Ye bahut lamba hai.
Since we fled Blackwater, we give the camp cook 5 minutes to grab the essentials and go.
Yes, I hear.
And he doesn't even bring a crumb of food.
Good that we caught more than one. We've only been up here a few days and have already picked up 2 more mouths to feed.
Careful. One more. We ain't feeding Neil Driscoll a damn thing. Except maybe that can of salt and offal Pearson was kind enough to give us.
The girl, she has a wild look in her eye.
Of course. She lost her husband, her home, everything.
Dekhta hu, pehle ye kar lu complete.
Well, once we get out of here and we're back on our feet, we'll see. She might have family somewhere.
Sub game stream karta hu abhi. Har ek.
I know who my money's on.
Complete karunga pura.
Driscoll's.
You ain't dealt with them?
Yes, it will take time.
Much the last 6 months. I guess because they've been over this way.
Nah, I've heard a lot of talk about them.
Well, we've been scrapping over scores with them for years. Big gang, nasty sons of bitches. Their leader, Combe, and Dutch go way back.
चला अभी क्या इसको मारना है क्या?
Watch out. Bear up ahead. Let's see if we can find another way around. You must be real hungry. Stay well back.
He's got a lot of meat on him.
We've got enough here. No need to push our luck. Spring storms like this are the worst for animals that sleep all winter.
क्या कर रहे?
Much you me. How long you been with us now? 5-6 months?
Something like that.
But you didn't expect this.
What?
Any of this. Blackwater mess. Being up here.
Sooner or later a job's gonna go wrong. Nature alone.
Iska graphics mast hai.
Just thought you might have moved on by now.
You want me to move on?
No. No, not at all. No, you could run it alone, no problem.
Oh, watch it. I did that for a long time. I'm done with it. Always wondering if someone's gonna kill you in your sleep.
I still wonder that.
Stream sahi chal raha hai na?
I reckon you're okay. This suits me. Sure, I could fall in with another gang, but Dutch. You know.
Koi rahega to kisi aur ko bula dekhne. चार्टर्स चाहिए रे, चार्टर्स चाहिए कोई तो. बोले तो बटर.
Good.
you been with these boys? Why ain't you run off?
Me? Want to hear something like that? Since I was a boy.
Years?
Yeah. He taught me to read. John, too. Taught me a few other things, him and Hosea.
Huh. I'm sure.
Dutch saved me. Saved most of us. That's why we need to stick by him through this. He always sees us right.
Whee!
How's that new horse?
He's all right. He'll do for now. I appreciate you letting me take Taima the other night.
She's a strong one. It's been as hard on the horses as on the rest of us. I don't know what Dutch would do if something happened to the Count.
Same with Bill and Brown Jack. He's a drunk, miserable bastard, but
he
loves that horse.
Huh. I hope they all make it.
I tried to ride the Count once. Me faster than a bull. Won't take nobody but him.
पहुंच गए भाई, मस्त खाना मिला है, मीट पका के खाएंगे अभी.
I'm gonna hitch time over here. Got some food back, boys. Hey. You should really tether that horse, Arthur.
Come on, let's get these over to Pearson.
Kind of thank you for showing me how to use the bow properly.
I only showed you a little. It takes a lifetime of practice to master.
Matlab?
Well, well, well.
Bhai meaty meaty full. Kya khush ho gaye dekh ke.
Find a camp rat loitering around in the kitchen.
Is that any way to greet an old friend? I feel like we haven't spoken for days.
I do my utmost to avoid you.
Why, he loves me, really. It's his sad way of showing affection.
No, oh, my dear. My dear.
See you gents later.
See, you got on just fine. Charles is a wonder.
Have a drink, boys. You earned it.
Jesus, what is that?
Navy rum, sir.
It's the only thing. The only thing.
Keeps you sane, it does.
Yeah, oh. Seems to have done a treat on you. You go rest that hand, Charles.
I'll be fine in a few days.
You mind helping me with the skinning, Mr. Morgan? It's easier if we do it together.
You'll get to skin you.
You're always one with the jokes, aren't you? Come on.
This really isn't a job.
किसी को बुला देखने स्ट्रीम कोई रहेगा तो.
See you both later.
You skin that one that you dumped on the floor there.
क्या चमड़ी निकालेगा इसका? ओ भाई, फुल निकाल रहा है इसका तो, मटन निकाल दिया.
Not too bad, Mr. Morgan. Yeah. They always said you were a butcher. You know, you could trade these or sell these in pretty much any town if you're looking to make a legitimate bit of money, of course.
Right now I'm just looking to get off this mountain alive.
Well, if you catch anything else, you bring it to me.
Sure.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Heck, Arthur Morgan's first decent bit of hunting. After all,
lol.
Yeah. Well, we're on the run now. Everyone's got to do their bit to survive. Just make a good stew. Folk need it.
It's been a tough few days.
Bye, must mutton tayar hai.
Been a bad few weeks.
Lol.
Dutch being Dutch, he is busy making plans, and Dutch being Dutch, those plans involve robbery and dreams. Well, I thought you was reading him his last rites. Now I see you're introducing him to your other passion.
I'll mind you to show me some respect, Mr. Morgan.
Mind away, Reverend. You're still here then?
I owe you.
Yeah. And you'll pay me. But for the moment, just rest.
Arthur,
think it's time for the train.
Want me to come?
Of course I do, but look at
you. I was always ugly, Dutch. It's just a scratch.
Don't lie still, son. Hello, Abigail.
Dutch.
Jackie.
The boy wanted to see you, John.
He's seen me now. Or what's left of me. What about you?
Guess I was hoping to see a corpse.
Bide your time. You'll see plenty of them.
You're a rotten man, John Marston.
He is an idiot, Abigail. We all know it. Now, railway men. Bill, now you ride ahead and set the charge at the water tower just before the tunnel.
Ain't a problem.
Why are we doing this? Weather's breaking. We could leave. I thought we was lying low.
Yeah, come on.
What do you want from me, Hosea?
I just don't want any more folks to die, Dutch.
We're living, Hosea. We're living. Look at me. We're living. Even Lol. You. But we need money. Everything we have's in Blackwater. You fancy heading back there?
No. Listen, Dutch, I ain't trying to undermine you. I just want to stick to the plan, which was to lie low, then head back out west. Now, suddenly we're about to rob a train.
What choice have we got?
Right.
Leviticus Cornwall's no joke, Dutch.
Who is Leviticus Cornwall?
He's a big railway magnate, sugar dealer, oil man.
Well, how good for him. Sounds like he has more than enough to share.
Dutch!
Gentlemen, it is time to make something of ourselves. Get your horses ready. We have a train to rob. All right, we're moving out. Follow me.
Let's follow.
Okay. Gentlemen, listen up. All of you, according to the information so kindly provided to us by the O'Driscolls, the train will be coming north from Big Valley. We're gonna pick it off after it crosses the border into the Grizzlies. There's a race.
Yeah, sahi lag raha hai graphics. एकदम बटर मक्खन
I'll take the driver and engineer then run point. Lenny and Javier, you two take the front cars, deal with any guards. Arthur and Micah, you head straight for the back. That's what we're after. Mr. Cornwall's private car.
You and me, Morgan.
Great.
Have you got a problem with that?
Not if you keep your head for once.
देखना कितना स्मूथ है देख.
Enough.
Full smooth.
Close the tracks. We're gonna need to move fast. Is everyone clear on what they're doing?
Yep. Crystal.
Yes, boss.
Good. Now come on. Let's ride.
चलो लूटने जा रहे ट्रेन. अंधेरा हो गया. Oh ho.
Charles Smith, Arthur Morgan, Javier.
नहीं रे देखूंगा बाद में.
Young Lenny here, always the first man on his horse.
Just happy we're back at him, Dutch.
You sure you're ready for this, kid?
क्या सही लग रहा है ग्राफिक्स देखना.
Stay calm.
स्नो गया तो.
That goes for all of you. No mistakes. Not again.
So we do this, then we go back to Blackwater to collect.
How many times you gonna ask the same question, Micah?
That's a lot of damn money to leave sitting for too long.
It would be crazy to go back there now.
The place.
We go back when I go back, and that's the end of it. The money's safe. You'll just have to trust me. And if the O'Driscolls are right, there'll be a stack of railroad bonds on this train.
Bro, क्या सही लग रहा है देखना? ओहो ट्रेन आ गया भाई शोले लग रहा है मेरे को अभी शोले का सीन शोले का सीन भाई ट्रेन आने वाली है अभी भाई ट्रेन आ रही है एलियन क्या मेरे को नीचे जाना पड़ेगा बिल के पास ये तो बॉम्ब लगा रहा है यहाँ पे
Okay, sure.
Now just unspool the wire and then attach it to said detonator.
अब वही तो कर रहे हैं अभी बॉम्ब लगाएंगे फिर ट्रेन लूटेंगे भाई तैयार हो जा ट्रेन आने वाली है अभी बॉम्ब लगा के हो गया बैंडिट ने वायर्स लगा दिए ऑलराइट ब्रदर लेट्स गो या बॉय अबे खड़ा हो सीधे अबे ये सीधा खड़ा होगा कि नहीं हराम खोर Dynamite. Everything okay, brother?
Okay, cover your faces. Train should be here any minute now. That includes you, Arthur?
Okay.
Why are you doing this, Arthur? Just pull.
आया भाई ट्रेन आया भाई ट्रेन आ गया देखो वो आ गया
Gentlemen,
it's time. भाई शोले
Good luck. Follow you.
ओहो सही सीन है ये वाला बूम बास्टिक बूम फेल तो नहीं होगा प्लान Here we go. अबे नहीं फूटा नहीं फूटा नहीं बोटा अबे ट्रेन पे जंप करना है अभी लॉल वो आगे आगे ट्रेन पे आगे चल अभी क्या हुआ अरे क्या कौन सा माउस था वो राइट या लेफ्ट कंफ्यूज कर दिया क्या हो रहा है भाई अबे क्या हो रहा है रिस्टार्ट करना पड़ेगा क्या मेरे को अच्छा रिस्टार्ट करना पड़ेगा मिशन ओए भाई इतना पीछे लेके आया ये वापस बहुत ज्यादा पीछे लेके आया स्किप करता हूँ क्या टाइम वेस्ट कर दिया बे मस्त था वो भाई खुद भी के जा रहा है फिर अरे मतलब इसमें ना ये माउस का समझता ही नहीं है वो राइट क्लिक करने बोल रहा है लेफ्ट क्लिक करने बोल रहा है ये देख नीचे नहीं नहीं इसको कंप्लीट करूंगा मैं जैसे वो साइबर फंक में देख दो ट्विंस ब्रदर रहते हैं फाइट करके जीतना होता है वैसा सीन उसमें वो फाइट करता है करता है अपन जीतते ही नहीं है वो ट्विंस जीतते ही जाते हैं वैसा ना हो मेरे साथ स्किप कर यार जल्दी स्किप भी नहीं होता स्टोरी ट्राई करता हूँ देखता है क्या होता लेकिन वो डेटनेट क्यों नहीं हुआ बॉम्ब होना चाहिए वो चूतिया बराबर लगाता नहीं लगता है लॉल लेकिन सीन देखने का मस्त लग रहा है sure you're ready for this, kid? Of course I'm ready. Just stay calm. Keep your eyes sharp. That goes for all of you. No mistakes. होना चाहिए Then we go back to Blackwater to collect. How many times you gonna ask the same
That's a lot of damn money to leave sitting for too long. It would be crazy to go back there now. The place will be swarming with Pinkertons.
We go back when I say we go back, and that's the end of it. The money's safe. You'll just have to trust me.
वो देख वो नीचे लगा रहा है बॉम्ब, उसको मार क्या हो गया? देख बिल, चुप बे, इसको ही मारने का शायद बिल को ठीक से लगाता नहीं है.
Now just unspool the wire and then attach it to said detonator. All right, that should do it. You head back up to the others. I got it from here.
Just be ready to move quick and remember the plan. All of you, no mistakes.
What's going on?
He says all fine.
We'll soon find out.
Everything okay? I think so. Okay, cover your face.
बिल चूतिया बराबर लगाता नहीं है. नहीं फूटेगा, लेकिन वो उसको बचाने आना चाहिए जो ट्रेन से गिरता है ना. मेन तो वो है, वो क्लिक नहीं हुआ माउस. नहीं फूटेगा तो भी चलेगा. लॉल, अभी भागो. भागो 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 भागो, ट्रेन पे जंप. वी, अभी यहाँ पे वी वी, एक गिरा, फिर अभी दूसरे को बचाना है. इसको बचाने के लिए कौन सा माउस क्लिक करना है वो कंफ्यूजन है. क्लिक ही नहीं हो रहा. देख देखा, यहाँ पे मिशन फेल हो रहा है, इसके आगे जा रहा ही नहीं है, क्लिक ही नहीं हो रहा है वो, पता नहीं क्यों. ये भी रिस्टार्ट नहीं हो रहा है यहाँ पे. क्या करें अभी, ट्रेन वॉज अबैंडेड. क्यों नहीं जा रहा है, स्किप चेक पॉइंट. अच्छा ये स्किप किया, ओके. वो मर गया उधर ही. अरे इसको क्यों उठा रहा है भाग? ओए भाई 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 ओए भाई 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 बहुत गोलियां मारे मेरे को साले ने. गोलियां खा लेता हूं पहले. डिस्कार्ड कुछ है कि नहीं भाई? एनर्जी हेडशॉट. रेनबो सिक्स वाले प्लेयर के साथ मजाक नहीं भाई. मेरे को बचा. बैकफायर. मर 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 मर. ओए WWF हो रहा है यहाँ पे. एक ये भाई सीधा रिंग के बाहर. भाई शोले की ट्रेन रुक गई फाइनली. ये हॉगवर्ड्स जा रही थी शोले की ट्रेन. ये भाई कवर का बाहर का. ये भाई अबे मर क्यों नहीं रहा है ये? ये भाई 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 अपने प्लेयर को अबे मर. भाई 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 अच्छा अपने 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 बंदे अपने बंदे. सही था भाई सही था. नाइस वन. सही था सही था. फ्रेंडली फायर. सही था. कुछ खा लूँ क्या? पी लूँ? मेरा घोड़ा किधर है? What are you boys planning on doing here? Listen to me. We don't want to kill any of you. Any more of you. I give you my word, but trust me, we will. I work for Leviticus Corps. Come on, boys. We got our orders. Okay. You asked for it. We ain't opening this door. Four. गया भाई. लग गए इनके. गब्बर से पंगा ले लिया. ले भाई चालू. धाम धूम धाम धूम.
Mr. Williamson, give Mr. Morgan and Mr. Smith some dynamite. You two boys go blow that door open.
LOL, see the dynamite. ये प्लेन ना हो.
seems good
here
enough.
We go.
Now light the fuse.
ये भाग फटाके लग गए दिवाली ये दिवाली ये भाग ये भाग शाबाश ये है ना बात गब्बर के सामने सिर टिका दिए ना अरे क्या धक्का दे रहे भाई अपने बंदे गो टू द प्राइवेट कार भाई खजाना ही खजाना
Did all the work.
Yeah, kid did good. Didn't see you rushing to jump on that train.
He's keen. I'll give you that. Okay, let's see if we can get this open.
Brandy mil gaye bhai. Kaam aayega thandi mein. Kya padega abhi ye book kitab to bhai. Rehne de bhai, time nahi hai.
There. See?
Chal bhai, theek hai. पढ़ लिया भाई याद कर लिया स्कैन कर लिया
just a pile of papers
bond
I don't think so here make yourself useful at least we all know you can read give me those railroad contracts invoices
चल चल गुड नाइट
you got anything
मैं भी थोड़ी देर में जाऊंगा
sugar imports from the spanish west indies a lot of sugar some Fancy new boat he's ordered from Europe? I am not robbing another boat.
Chal, GG, good night.
Now, this looks like something.
Have you checked all the drawers and cabinets?
Kuch to mila. Bond mila.
Think I got him.
Nice. Well, thank God. Come on.
What did you find?
These bonds. They worth anything?
Oh, sure. Bearer bonds. I think we can probably sell these pretty easily.
Well done. Now, would you get rid of all of this?
The train?
Yeah, get it out of here.
What about them? What do you think?
I don't know.
It's up to you. Kill them, leave them here, take them with you on the train. Just make sure they don't send no folk after us.
Okay.
See you back at camp. When you get back, we'll be moving on. The rest of you, let's ride.
Okay. क्या कर रहा है अभी इनका?
Okay. Get on the train, quick. All of you.
Any bright ideas, I kill all three. So behave.
Come on.
getting out of this hellhole?
We're gonna try. Weather seems stable.
And we just robbed the Leviticus Cornwall train.
We got money in our pockets. The worst is behind us, gentlemen. So the question is, where now?
I know this country a little. I told you, we should set up camp in Horseshoe Overlook near Valentine. We'll be able to hide out there no problem, as long as we keep our noses clean.
Well, then let's go. Clean noses and everything else. Arthur, you're in that one. Bring Hosea. I know you two like to talk about the good old days and what's gone wrong with old Dutch. Get over here!
Yes, boss.
You two ride up ahead. Make sure there's no surprises. We've had enough of those.
Me? With the boy?
Just go.
Come on, kid. You can buy me a whiskey.
Keep us moving, but
shit!
Okay, let's take a look.
You all right back there?
Does everything look all right?
Well, what's going on?
I broke the goddamn wheel.
All right, let's get it fixed.
You need help?
I reckon we can handle it. All right, Charles, you and me hold the thing up while you try and put the wheel back on, Arthur.
You still strong enough to hold up a wagon?
Shut up.
I'm just saying.
Well, say less. Pick the wheel up. Nearly there. There.
See? You ain't so useless after all.
Not quite.
What do you think?
If they wanted trouble, we wouldn't have seen them.
Poor bastards. We really screwed them over down here. Come on, let's not push our luck.
What happened?
Well, get in. I'll tell you. Not too far now. Stay on this trail. We'll follow the river, then cut left, inland. So, yes. The Indians in this part's got sort of very raw deal. This is the heartlands we're going to. Good farming and grazing country. They lost it all. Stolen clean away from them, it was, every blade of grass. Killed or herded up to the reservations in the middle of nowhere.
And how's that different from anywhere else?
Well, maybe it's not. I just heard some of the army out here was particularly unpleasant about it.
Unpleasant? How do you rob and kill people pleasantly?
We don't, in spite of Dutch's talk.
I fear I was perhaps trying to simplify something more complicated for the benefit of our blockheaded driver here.
Hey, don't blame it on me. Never forget, this here's a con man, Charles, born and bred. Just because it sounds fancy don't mean he knows a damn thing about what he's talking about. Yeah. So, what happened to your tribe?
I don't even know if I have one. At least, not that I can remember. My father was a colored man. He told me he lived with our people for a while. A number of free men did. When we were forced to move from our lands, the three of us fled. I was too young to really remember much. My whole life I've been on the run. A couple years later, some soldiers captured my mother, took her somewhere. We never saw her again. We drifted around. He was a very sad man, and the drink had a mean hold on him. Around 13, I just took off on my own.
That was about the age we found young Arthur here. Maybe a little older. A wilder delinquent you never did see. But he learned fast.
Not as fast as Marston, apparently.
Wait, I don't understand. What's the problem between you two?
Arthur?
It's a long story. Yep. We still heading the right way?
That depends. Are we still heading west in search of fortune and repose in virgin forests as we planned? No. Are we heading in the correct direction on our desperate escape from the law eastwards down the mountains? Yes, I believe so.
You know this area?
A little. I've been through a couple of times. There's a livestock town not too far from here called Valentine. Cowboys, outlaws, working girls. Our kind of place.
Driscoll's?
Probably them too.
Pinkertons?
Let's hope not.
And this place we're going. Wait. What's it called again?
Horseshoe Overlook.
It's a good place to lie low.
It'll do for now. And how low do you think Dutch is really going to lie? It's just, you know, maybe it's me who's changed, not him. But we kept telling him that ferry job didn't feel right. You and me had a real lead in Blackwater that could have worked out.
Maybe.
It just isn't like Dutch to lose his head like that.
Things go wrong sometimes. People die. It's the way it is. Always has been. Me, you, Dutch. We've all been in this line of work a long time. And we're still here, so... Well, I figure we must have got it right a hell of a lot more than we got it wrong. What are you working on there, anyway?
Just some yarrow and ginseng. Good for the health. Better than that stuff you buy in the store. Yeah, you can have all this. I'm at the point where I can do it with my eyes closed.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Track for a bit.
Thanks.
Hey, slow up. I'll jump on. Okay, let's go.
Any trouble getting in here, Javier?
Nope. Went well. This is a good spot.
Excellent. I think this will work for us, Arthur. For now, anyway. Thank you.
Perfect.
I hope so.
Gentlemen, we have survived.
For now.
Now, it is time to prosper.
Arthur and I were about to prosper in Blackwater. We were onto something big. Then Micah got you all excited about that ferry, and here we are.
We have all made mistakes over the years, Hosea. Every last one of us. But I kept us together. Kept us alive. Kept the nooses off our neck.
I guess I'm just worried. I ain't got that long, Dutch. I want folks safe before I go.
Me too.
And now we are stuck. East of the Grizzlies and out of money. And a long way from our dream of virgin land in the west.
I know, my brother. But we are safe. We make a bit of money here. Then we move again. Head out around them. Be west of Uncle Sam. In a few months, buy some land.
I hope so.
Would you just look around you? This world has its consolations.
Gentlemen, I'm going to head into the local town and, you know, see if I can strike up a little business.
Of course, Herr Strauss. I prefer robbing banks to usury. Seems more dignified somehow. Now, everyone, put your tools down for a moment. Come on, gather around. Quickly now. I know that things have been tough. But we are safe now, and we are far too poor. So it is time for everyone to get to work.
Get to work, but stay out of trouble. Remember, we are itinerant workers.
Laid off when they shut down our factory to the north. Now get out there and see what you can find. Uncle, Reverend Swanson, no more passengers. It is time for everyone to earn their keep.
There is a town a little way down the track named of Valentine. Livestock town, all mud and morons, if I remember right. That seems a decent place to start.
And, we need food. Real food. That means every day. One of you.
And remember, whatever it is that you find, the camp gets its slice. Now be sensible out there.
Now the girls have your tent ready, Mr. Morgan. Come with me. You two will be ready shortly. We put you over here.
I'm sure everything will be fine, Miss Grimshaw.
It should be. Most of your stuff from Blackwater got saved.
Everything apart from my money.
Oh, don't remind me.
Well, we can always make more money.
We're gonna have to. Miss Jackson, I've seen shit with more common sense than you. Do it properly.
Pretty enough country called the Heartlands. Ain't been this far east in many a year. Dutch seems a little better. His eyes are sparkling once more, and I can see he's thinking a little clearer. I think we all feel a little happier, in spite of Blackwater and that whole mess.
Arthur?
Jose?
Quite a day.
Let's hope so.
There's a bunch of the boys already in Valentine. Bill, Charles, and Javier. And Swanson found something down at the train station by the lake, apparently. And Strauss came back with that creepy little smile on his face. I'm sure there's a whole list of unfortunates he's forced money upon.
Thank you. And you?
I'm gonna read a book.
My dear boy.
What's going on?
Nothing. Nothing at all. For the first time in weeks, nothing. We're free. We're free to plan our futures once more.
I hope so, Dutch.
You kept the faith, Arthur. You all.
All right. Okay, I'm gonna finish the stream right now. Cheats. Rest for the tomorrow.